Don't worry, I haven't bought a first doctor.
Bring it on, sir.
A man and a woman were created at the same time. Genesis 1 verse 27 says, and God said, let us make man in our own image, after our own likeness, and let them have dominion over the fowls of the air, the fishes in the sea, and every other creeping creature that creepeth upon the earth. 28 says, and God created male and female. Male and female created he them. Same time.
Wow.
Can someone confirm Genesis 1 verse 28? He created male and female at the same time. The Bible says, and God formed man out of the dust.